Okay, so we're looking at it this side. So I'm going to come over here and put the tape measure on that end. We're going over here. It is 75 inches wide at this point. And this part where it sticks out a little more is another 23. Okay, so that's the width. Two different widths. Now we'll go to the length. Here's the length of the first part. From there across to here, 75 inches. Then in addition, we got this side. So it's 75 plus 92. Okay, that should do it.